collection of flash cards and music club. Today I am here before you to speak about my favorite singer, that is S.P. Balasubramanian. Sripati Panditara Dinda Balasubramanian, also known as S.P.B. or Balu. He was born on 4th June 1946. He was a music director, Indian playback singer, dubbing artist, actor, etc. He worked in Telugu, Tamil, Malayalam, Hindi, Kannada, etc. He got 6 national awards, 6 national film awards to be the best playback singer in 4 different languages. He held the Guinness World Record for singing over 40,000 songs. He recorded 19 Tamil songs and 16 Hindi songs in a day. It was also been a record. He was honored by Silver Peacock Medal, Padma Shri, Padma Bhushan, Padma Vibhushan by the government. He left us on 25th September 2020. I am concluding my words by singing a song of one of his films. The name of the film was Mere Maine Pyar Kiya. Mere rang mein rangne wali pari ho ya ho payogi rani ya ho meri prem kahani mere sawalon ka jawab do do na. Thank you.
My name is Anshu. I'm studying in Kutsi. Today I'm going to tell few words on my favorite musician. My favorite musician is A.R. Rahman was born on the 6th of January 1966 in Chennai, India. He is a great composer, music director, music producer, lyric musician as well as a very good singer. He is created for raising the standard levels of music composition of India films, which increased the popularity of India film music worldwide. By the year 2003, A.R. Rahman has become one of the 10 top 10 all-time highest selling recording artists in the world. Till then, over 200 million of his cassettes and 10 million of records of his films soundtracks have been sold worldwide. Besides film, he has also performed in many other projects. In 1997, on the eve of the 50th anniversary of India independence, he made an album named Vande Mataram, which was very successful. Thank you.
My name is Devika Srinod. I am studying class 3. Today I am going to present my favorite musician. I love music very much. My favorite musician is Mr. A.R. Rahman. He was born in Madras in 1967. He is an Indian film composer, recorder, producer, singer and songwriter. He can play keyboard and guitar. In 2010, Indian government awarded him the Padma Bhushan. He received the National Film Award, Grammy Award, Golden Globe Award, etc. He composed lots of beautiful songs. Now I will sing a song composed by A.R. Rahman from movie Roja.
studying in 4th. Today I am telling about my favorite musician. My favorite musician is Rabindra Master. He was a popular Malayalam and South Indian music composer. He composed more than 150 films, primarily for the Malayalam and Tamil film industry. He also composed a few albums, including Vasantha Geetham. He died in Chennai following a cardiac arrest. He was also suffering from cancer. He was composed many soulful melody. He got so many film facts awards and Kerala State Film Award, and also got National Film Award.
Teachers and my dear friends, my name is Parvana Anish. I'm studying class 3C in KV Chennai. I'm going to speak about my favorite musician, Bala Bhaskar was an Indian musician, violinist, composer and record producer. He is best known for promoting fusion music in South India. He was introduced to the world of instrumental music at the age of 3 by his uncle B. Shishi Kumar. Bala Bhaskar began his professional career at the age of 12. He was the youngest music composer to have worked in the film industry at the age of 17. He had won Bismillah Khan Yuva Sangeet Kar Puraskar in 2008 by Kerala Sangeet Academy for Instrumental Music Writing. Thank you, everybody.
Good morning. My name is Ali Ashraf. I'm studying in class 5C. Today I'm going to tell about my favorite musician. My favorite musician is A.R. Rahman. I love his song so much. He was born in Madras. Songwriter.